Hey guys, so here is what I bought with my birthday money haul, and so yeah, I'm gonna start with the 10 for 10 from Claire's, and I'm missing one thing. I think I dropped it on the way out, but there were these earrings, and my sister bought another pair, but yeah, just like that. So yeah, and also I'm missing a pack. It came with these, and it says wow, and then there was these other ones that said LOL, I think, and geek, but I'm not sure what they said. I know one said geek, and yeah, I'm missing that, but that's okay. It's all good. So, after all, I paid a dollar. I need to take the time away from the 10 for 10 because I get too obsessed, but anyways, oh yeah. And I also bought these three rings, and it says peace, love, and luck. And I lost the peace one while playing volleyball, and the luck and the love one is probably in my jewelry box or probably one of my pants, but yeah. So I'm going to start with the headbands that I got from the 10 for 10. I got this cute bow, and this cute bow purple headband, and it's really cute. Looks like that on. And the original price was $3.50, and then it got down to $1.75, and then it got down to $1. So yeah. And then the next thing, headband I got, which this one's really cute, and it looks like this. It's like tan, maybe cream color. Looks like this on. I'm really into these kinds of headbands, so yeah. Next thing I got from the 10 for 10 is this necklace, and it will go about right here. I was pretty disappointed on that because I wanted it long and stuff like that, but that's okay. And it looks like this, and it has like these different kinds of things on it. The first thing is like, I don't know what you call those. The second thing is like the stone. And then like this feather and this stone. So yeah. The original price was $9, but then it got down to $4.50 and then to $1. Yeah, $4.50. Next thing I got was this ring. And I got compliments on this, like, every day. It's not even that fancy, but looks like this. And it's an adjustable ring. And, yeah. Next thing I got was this bracelet. The only bracelet I got. And, oh, and that was the only necklace I got. And it looks like this. I've been wanting to get one like this from Forever 21, but it was too expensive. So I just picked one up for $1. And it was $7, then bumped down to $3.50, then bumped down to $1. What can match this is these earrings. Part of the reason I got them. And they look like this, and they're just hearts. Valentine's Day is screaming this. And yeah, and it was $5.50, then bumped down to $2.75, and then to $1. Next thing I got was these earrings, and this also for Valentine's Day. And it says True Love. And it was $6.50, then $3.25, then bumped down to $1. So yeah, that's all I got from the 10 for 10. Now starting with the real shopping. I only got one shirt, and that was from JCPenney, so I'm just going to start with that. So here's the first shirt. Here's the bag. And yeah, so the price. Because I was going to return it, but my mom's trying to change my mind. But yeah, okay. Oh, this is not the only thing I got from JCPenney. I got another thing, but yeah. But this is the only shirt that I got out of my whole trip. So, it is this shirt, and it comes with two shirts. One for inside, but it kind of rips, so I can wear this for anything now. Like, if I just want to wear this under here, or maybe, like, a different shirt that I want it to be off the shoulder. And it, yeah, it came off, so I'm excited about that. But here is the shirt itself. Yeah, my mom's trying to change her mind. I tried it on, and my twin sister said it wasn't me. But I like to try new things, so yeah. It wasn't me. It didn't look like the same colors. The stripes looked like me, but the colors just didn't say skinny. So yeah, whatever. It looks good on, and it was $10. So yeah, I guess I like that. Then I got these jeggings from JCPenney because I thought these would come in handy and they were only $6. So it looks like this. It's just jean jeggings. They had different colors of leggings too. And yeah, it looks like jeans. I was really excited for these because these could come in handy a lot. I don't have the tag still on them, but these are $6. Says my receipt too. So yeah. That's all I got from JCPenney. I'm going to start with Marshalls. Okay. Next thing I'm going to start with Sears. So I went to Sears and I was trying different shirts on and I saw these pants. And they scream, get me, get me, get me. They're these suede shorts. And they're so cute. They have these two buttonholes. So cute. So cute. Here's the back. They're suede, guys. They're suede. These are my dream pants. So yeah, I took off the tags today because I was going to wear them, but I was like, no. And it has, this is the brand, First Kiss. Yeah. First Kiss. And yeah, love these. They were like $11. They were $15 and then, oh, I got water on them. And then the sales price was $11. I'm going to say the best for last, so next I'm going to do Marshalls, and I got two things from Marshalls. I got these pants, and I love these pants, and when I saw the price, I jumped for joy, okay? I'll show you the price after, because that's the best part of these jeans, okay? So anyways, they look like this. I love these jeans. They're skinny jeans. Here's the back. I died when I saw the back. These are so cute, and they look great on me. I love them, and yeah, they're by Red Rivet, and you guys want to know the price on these babies? Do you? $7, yeah, try standing up when you say $7, okay, I'm just kidding, but yeah, $7, they're $13, then $10, then $7, so yeah, the next thing is for Marshalls, I got this belt. And I was eyeing this belt ever since like 2 months ago. And I love these. I love this. It's like a tribal belt and it makes it look so old. And I love it. So yeah, very cute. Very like, I'm very into belts right now. So yeah. I love them. Really cute. Really, really, really cute. And I better get going. So yeah, and that was $4.99. And if I have to make a second part to this, I will. So yeah. Just in case it cuts off. But next thing I got was from Rainbow, and I got these shoes. They're so cute. And they're by Soda. SodaShoes.com, guys. And it came in this box, and these were $7. I find the most awesome deals for mine. And they're Tom knockoffs. You can tell they're inspired by Tom's. But yeah, I got so many compliments on this, it's not even funny. Like, they're so sparkly. I'm gonna get black glittery ones, but these are so cute. Love them. Okay. Next thing I got, the next pair of shoes are right here, and you guys get to see a sneak peek. But yeah, they're from Rouge. Comes with this paper. And yeah, these were $10. And shoes. They are so cute. I got so many compliments on this. They're like, you're the one that's wearing fancy clothes, shoes and stuff like that, and clothes and stuff. And I love the back. The back just like sold me. Like, it has a peace sign. How cute is that? But yeah, these are so cute. And they have like heels here. Yeah, I love these. So cute. Okay. That's it. Au revoir.